one-point edge. Bueckers giving it up to Nelson Adota. Back to Bueckers, who will let it fly.
At UConn, but for Gino Auriemma to say, I knew she was really good, and through these many practices that they have had, he said, she's better than I thought she was. So those are some big words from him. And I'm excited to watch this kid play. I mean, we haven't been able to see much practice at all, this preseason. So I'm excited, like everyone else is, to see her play. She passes the ball spectacularly.
Lock of the season for Olivia.
That was nice help defense by
Williams.
Nelson Adota.
Strong on the three. Bueckers with the rebound and the putback.
They have more depth this year, does UConn.
And the steal. Bueckers on the run. It's in a UConn uniform for Avina Westbrook there. Markarai off the pressure gets the steal. Feed from Bueckers to... Bueckers takes the feed from Markarai, stops, and pops. Clean it up. Less than a minute to go. First quarter shot from the corner.
And all the workouts she did.
Turnover again. Here comes Westbrook on the feed from Griffin. She dumps it under to Bueckers, who gets the lead. Bueckers got it.
Well, nice screen by Nelson Adota, and then a good read. Finally makes it tough for the defense to guard. Just think about it. They're playing a zone because they can't guard you in the first place.
Markarai, now we get to add that to our repertoire this year. Is what's he thinking under that mask? There's Bueckers. Success in this ball game.
Yeah, that was one thing Gino told us. You know, they shoot 30 a game.
There's Bueckers. Jackson, pass outbound, intercepted by Markarai.
Good active hands by Markarai on defense.
Bueckers will run end-to-end, switches the ball to the right hand.
And you can just tell she feels more confident.
There's Bueckers from Williams for two. The floor will give the team. Park Lane misses. Nelson Adota gets her pass blocked, but right back to Bueckers. Up ahead to Edwards. And
down.
Bueckers for three. Yes. Looking to expand their lead back to double digits. Bueckers feeds. Olivia saw the defender coming. And Bueckers on Park Lane. Right to the rim.
That's the pacing. Huh? They got the shot they wanted.
Pass ahead to Anna Markarai. She'll feed back out to Bueckers. Inbound. Nelson Adota with a contested shot. Nice control.
But how about this? In traffic, nice job by Nelson Adota.
There's a little bit of a hope for a shot. Bueckers had time to set the feet.
You see the freshman running the floor, really good spacing way outside.
Olivia Edwards has checked into the ball game for UConn for Nelson Adota. Bueckers stops and pops. Kristen Williams ahead of the defense.
He's left.
Screen by Edwards. End to end for Bueckers. Yes!
I mean, what a screen that was. Monster screen by Aaliyah Edwards. Tremendous body control.
Bueckers with the soft floater that uses a lot of and roared. And that has continued here into quarter number four. Paige Bueckers to Edwards.
I tell you, they compete.
Bueckers. Down to Bueckers. She has to fight off. One, now two Xavier players. Cutting Kristen Williams draws the foul.
I mean, that's just heads up play. Look, she called it with her left hand. You see that? She said go. Nice cut.
Again by the Huskies, and the errant pass misses Nia Clark. Markarai. Bueckers tell Nelson to tell.
See, here the steal, and then watch Bueckers just sees it coming, looks away. I mean, you can see the blue jerseys.
So both Nelson Adota and Edwards in the ballgame here at the same time. From the corner, Bueckers. Bueckers for three. And Westbrook intercepts the pass. Huskies look to run. Bueckers out ahead of the pack. Oh, what? How did she get that?
Never stops moving in the paint.
Bueckers to Nelson Adota. Bueckers. Bueckers on the run. Got it. Bueckers will take it all the way in.
Lane.
10 to shoot. Now Bueckers dribbles her way into some space and ball knock around with the rebound.
Halfway down.
Bueckers.
You know, the key on the break is to try to make a move when the defense isn't set. And Villanova wasn't set. She just sliced through. Look at that. Just sliced through those two defenders. What a smart play by the freshman.
Bueckers with the nice athletic adjustment on the inside plus and counting scoreless for the Wildcats. Bueckers. Miss. Bueckers gets the steal. End to end for... Lone rebound. A good boxing out by the Huskies. Bueckers to Nelson Adota on the run.
Smart defensively, does a lot of switching. UConn has to communicate.
Bueckers with the steal. And the first points of the game. Bueckers. Yes. That's a Bueckers feeds Nelson Adota. Knocked away. She gets it back. Puts it in.
Nice pass by Bueckers. This young freshman is so good at getting in the lane and finding the open teammate. Good active hands.
Nice pass. And Bueckers drains the three.
They're very scrappy.
Game's got a nice intensity to it. Bueckers. 4-3.
Gun ball.
10 to shoot. Bueckers to Nelson Adota. Back to Bueckers.
Nice movement without the basketball.
And a turnover to UConn.
You know, you can't ever get stopped watching the play. It's not enough. Nice job.
Ten to shoot. Bueckers. Into the lane. Allen kind of hesitated on the way to the rim with a lot of traffic closing in. Baccarat runs ahead of the pack.
Yep.
Turning defense into offense. Running the floor. Bueckers finds Baccarat for a bucket. Timeout DePaul. Bueckers. Shoot more, score more.
Well, changing the tempo of the game. Bringing a lot of energy.
Bueckers makes it a 10. Got a hand in there also.
Good half-court stance there by UConn.
Aaliyah Edwards runs the floor and Bueckers finds lane. Paige Bueckers.
Yeah, it's just really good find. And Edwards.
Bueckers with the step back.
Gino's irate that they're still getting wide open shots.
Bueckers wide open. Nelson Adota just barely got that pass over. Bueckers, nice use of the glass against the Butler earlier in the season. Put up 28 on the Bulldogs. Nice pass into the paint to Olivia Nelson. Rebound. Bueckers.
That's an extreme reaction in her foot.
Yeah.
But Gina Oriam is so high on her.
Bueckers got a three there. Bueckers with the steal and the run.
She's had
inside offensive boards, running the floor, resulting in layups.
Nice find, Bueckers to Griffin for the...
Cleaned up since then.
The one thing you talked about, Rebecca, as Bueckers, jumper is is good.
Turnovers have been an issue for Tennessee this year, but every single player I talked to for Tennessee said, we know that we melted down last year. We're not going to do it.
Orstin swooping through, denied, and Olivia Nelson-Adota saves it. Opportunity in transition. Oh, the Euro step by Williams, the follow by Paige. Bueckers the tip, and it's out of bounds off of Burrell. The defense. Go. Westbrook saves it to Edwards. Westbrook's fingerprints all over this fourth quarter. What a dish. Bueckers finding 9-0 run. They have a 9-point lead. Last bucket came here. You see Paige Bueckers, the freshman phenom, sort of rolling that right ankle just before the delivery to Williams. Williams on the wing. 5 to shoot. Williams in trouble. 3 to shoot. Bueckers a 3. You bet! Paige Bueckers, limp and all, connecting.
Moving the ball around. Nothing open. One more pass. Paige Bueckers delivers. She's had a struggle at times tonight shooting the basketball. Ooh, and she knows it.
Win by Destiny Slocum. Up ahead to Daniels, picked off by Williams. Bueckers, count it, go, it doesn't hurt, it doesn't look like it.
Nuh-uh, with that step through and the finish.
I promised her we would say hello to her dad. And Holly, her high school coach, her trainer, she's playing well. UConn has 10 straight and now lead the West. They square off against Luka and the Mavs. Our NBA Friday coverage starts with NBA Countdown at 7 Eastern.
Kaylin McBride possibly going to the Minnesota Lynx. Oh man, that'd be a great addition.
It's going to be an interesting next couple of days. Westbrook double team. Bueckers flashes to the corner, gets the 3. And the majority of them are available tonight. But conditioning could be a factor. Arkansas
has had such patience. She knows help's going to come, but it's not going to stay. It's just a little stunt, and then she takes advantage of the crease. Paige Bueckers trying to keep
for the freshman.
Bueckers gets by that train today. The way she has defended and rebounded inside. Just needs to 1-on-1. Make sure you're making UConn take a contested shot. But ooh, this is good defense by Taylor Thomas. The Bueckers behind the men's 3-point line. Steps back, eyes it, dives it, and knocks it down.
And UConn with the tip. Bueckers, they don't waste any time off of that. It's Westbrook with the lead. Bueckers for 3. Some hot shooting. There's the scramble and the hustle, and the Huskies on the push. Mule to Bueckers, to Edwards. Slicing through the defense, and then look at Edwards on the inside. It started with her posting. So eating up some time on this possession. Now 9 to shoot for Bueckers, and she trills it from. Bueckers for 3 again, dialing it up. DePaul, about a minute 30 left to play in the first half. Bueckers almost taking the contact, didn't matter. This is the UConn before the half is here. They leave Bueckers wide open, and she can do that.
You normally improve, you figure out your team, you learn about your group.
And on the transition, it's no.
Talk about outstanding vision. In stride to her big woman for the finish.
9 3-point makes in a game. Out to Bueckers, plenty of time to pull and fire.
Skill, the work that these young women pour into their games.
And Kristen Williams, that got kind of an ooh and an ah from Kristen Williams. She was impressed on that move. No look pass this time to Griffin.
Not sure why she didn't shoot that.
Bueckers shoots that one. Bueckers on the run out. The big Euro step up and in. Marquette.
I mean, she lost the handle a little bit, but it had the pressure.
So Westbrook to the bench, Edwards back into the ball game. There's Bueckers, feeds a wide open Nelson.
Nika should have looked to shoot the ball.
Bueckers fires game for Marquette, one of the freshmen on this squad. Bueckers, you're kidding me.
You see the fast break here. Avina knew where Bueckers was, and, you know, she got herself committed. And in a situation like that, if you get committed up in the air, you better find a way to make that shot go in.
That's just, I mean, that goes on the highlight reel. Bueckers will get the final shot. He's on the turnover. Bueckers for three.
You know, she wasn't coming off.
Bueckers for three, yes. Murata with the ball after the block. Knocked away by Bueckers. Here come the Huskies. Tough shot falling to the floor. Bueckers left wide open. Another three.
He told us earlier that everyone's playing besides Makarov.
Bueckers drains another.
Marquette just hasn't been able to knock down shots, and now UConn playing with so much confidence on the defensive end.
Mule with the no-look pass to Bueckers, who drops the three.
She's trying to spread out and expand her game in her sophomore season in that manner. Bueckers looking for it.
I can relate to that. I loved my seven sophomores, but goodness. Paige Bueckers. If you don't know the name, you might want to write it down. Not only can she do that,
but she feels like Letitia and me here could be exactly that for the Gamecocks here tonight.
I mean, she can guard 1-5 when she goes right off her penetration.
Plus 17 this year.
This was a great pass by Paige Bueckers finding
a shot clock debate, the reason for the pause there. It was at 20, but they bumped it up back to 30 and a fresh possession here for UConn. Bueckers with the mid-range and
quality screens, high-low with a me here in Boston. Potentially, that's not it.
Bueckers with the pick, the take, the two self.
She just uses her length. I mean, this is a lazy pass by me here. It's a little bit too long trying to get to Henderson. And
you can already see what UConn was missing offensively and defensively with Aubrey Griffin out of the game. Oh, look at that pass and the finish. Backdoor look that time. Baseline jumper. Being defended by Henderson. Staying starting five to begin this third quarter for both of these teams. Another backdoor look. And the jumper doesn't fall, but almost another offensive rebound for Saxton. Bueckers, a transition bucket, and that's Williams. Hand off here to Bueckers. Oh, a nifty three for Aaliyah Boston here so far. Three-point edge for UConn. That play has worked.
Teaching Edwards in that moment.
Final few seconds here of the quarter. Bueckers caught off the glass.
Concerned about her offensive proficiency. Heading into the fourth quarter, 16 points, 3 rebounds, and 5 assists. Paige take a very tough shot.
So what can UConn do with it in this possession? Giving it to Bueckers. Nails them. Bueckers with 20 points in this game. Being defended this time by Beal. The previous matchup, maybe they can get two straight.
Yeah, and on the flip side of that, Lisa, I was impressed with how... And Prague is still in play, so you kind of have to look to score.
Bueckers from around the screen, going for the lead. 1 point edge. Bueckers giving it up to Nelson Adoda. Back to Bueckers, who will let it fly. The magic of Paige Bueckers. You bet.
Paige Bueckers, for the third straight game, she gets to 30. And that could be the dagger. Back rim up over the top of the backboard and straight up.
And they want her to continue that trend, particularly here tonight. She's playing well early.
Bueckers stop. Nelson Adoda working hard, trying to get the ball. Not going to work, so she'll roll. Nice play.
Came for a reason.
Good skip pass by Mule over to Bueckers, who dropped shot is off the mark. It was contested. Aubrey Griffin picks up the errant ball. Bueckers will try again. That was 6 minutes of the second quarter as Bueckers makes it another turnover and will go coast to coast. Westbrook calling for a screen. Now Westbrook, Bueckers. Bueckers will. Bueckers Around and out. McLean again with an offensive rebound. Back to Bueckers.
That was 0 for 3, but she got, you know, a little bit of those nerves out of the way.
That's right. Bueckers.
With her teammates.
With help from Olivia Nelson-Adota on the screen. Oh, nice.
How about that pass? I mean, look at the double. They were trying to double. And great players know when there's the defense is trying to scramble a little bit.
Joe Tardamella is trying to accomplish here in Queens. Bueckers, that's for two. No, that's for three. It's the screen. Cut off. Good defense by Correa. Bueckers shakes it and makes it go. Kristen Williams wide open for three. To Nelson-Adota, the shot too strong, gets her own miss. Back outside. Bueckers buried it. Nobody but blue jerseys there for the rebound. The run ahead by Bueckers. All the way to the rim and got it. Off the Nelson-Adota screen, Bueckers with the bucket.
Such active hands by UConn.
Bueckers runs. The floating pass to Nelson-Adota. Quarter, they had 15 total in quarters one and two. Bueckers to Edwards. That was pretty. 10 to shoot for UConn. Wow. Bueckers to Westbrook. To Bueckers in the bucket.
So you watch. She's going to pass the ball, and then she's going to run over. See, right there where she knew the opening was.
Friendly roll on the road.
Mule. Yes, for three.
It was a perfect pass. I mean, just perfectly timed. Drew the defense to her.
Mazika in the game so far. Bueckers for three. And got it.
I was just thinking, watch Paige. She puts, extends her arm and her finger, like set the screen. And Micah Sheets was like, hey, come. And it was such
a... Intercepted by Bueckers. Another steal. Got to be feeling good about this if you're Butler to have 20 on UConn, but Bueckers leading the way for the Huskies. They lead by five. By Aaliyah Edwards. Huskies run. Bueckers all the way in. Floater. Good.
But again, you got to give credit to Butler. Bueckers just got away with a foul. Wow.
Dumps it down to Williams, who gets it in. Bueckers feeds Westbrook. Nicely done. Bueckers with all kind of time and space. Bueckers for three. Yes. Williams with time to set the feed.
See, she comes over to the right because she knows she's going to throw it over to Williams. Those are the little...
She needs her the most. Into Nelson-Adota. Through a double team. And
this was...
Bueckers. On the nice pass from Mule, and that's a triple. Mule to Bueckers, back to Edwards, and the Aaliyah Edwards, Nika Mule, Paige Bueckers, back to Edwards for two over 20. Under 3 minutes to go here at Hinkle Fieldhouse. Paige Bueckers to Aaliyah Edwards. There is the six. It's the ball game, and P.F. Gabriel comes in.
And that pass right there with Edwards
provides a little bit of defensive presence for the Golden Eagles this year. Bueckers, back-to-back three-pointers. We're told that Olivia Nelson-Adota had a uniform issue that she had to take care of, which is the reason why she started to come back to play here in the Big East tournament. Slowly bringing her back, but she played the most minutes that she has, 14 minutes against Nova in the semis. That's another...
And just watch, Paige Bueckers working on Celine a lot, pulls her back out, and it's just that
Bueckers gets the offensive rebound. UConn's got four offensive rebounds. That's a two.
Top little floater from the baseline, and once again over the
Westbrook thought about it. They'll chew up some more time. Now 9 seconds on the timer, going back door for Bueckers with the
and just take a look off of this play, the backdoor cut. If she just by her example and how she plays, there is Bueckers on cue. And the same type of thing, and just said even the fact that the charisma.
Bueckers bounced that one off her teammate, able to track it back down. Paige will pull up.
She tried to pass it to her teammate in a little high point action, but got it back and was like, I'll just handle it myself. Splash.
So talented. I think she got an assist.
Solid. She's so solid. Makes the right plays, makes the right passes.
Woo.
Rejection there.
But the one thing I do like is that you can, with the smaller crowds, is you can pick up.
And the athletic trainer, Janelle Francisco, do some mobility tests with her. She was able to move her left ankle, or that right ankle.
It's the anticipation of this big game and wanting to have an impact. As Paige Bueckers, and you knew it was only a matter of time.
Yeah.
You knew it was only a matter of time before they were going to start making some. Nikki Mueller's went out. Paige Bueckers knows that, and you see that she started getting hot at the time. That's exactly what I mean by Claire White. If you can't get a three because the defense is all over you, something else is probably over. Yeah,
well,
she's getting
South
them up.
Player of the year. Bueckers.
At that point, you have to just be a coach on the sidelines. You know, you don't want to be there hurt, but since you are there, you can provide.
For high points, make it a run.
And that was a friendly roll right there on that 3-point. My goodness. Went pretty as scripted as Paige gets her hands on it. Looks like it's going to be a pick six.
You know, like this young lady, because she's got a little flavor, a little flair, and I think the passing is picking back up with Paige Bueckers.
Lives here tonight. Williams with the push. Bueckers, pretty assist, and one.
Now everyone loves the three, but look at this, the unselfishness. The three man
to work the middle of the zone.
Bueckers just inside the line, got it. And here she is right on cue with the steal and the lefty. 9 points per game, 45% from downtown and over six assists through the first two. Clean look for Engsler, dropping the triple.
Emily, shoot to get high, shoot to through her. She, like, they talk about it, that's their secret weapon. If that's your secret weapon, then use her. And we talk about the sounds of the court. Look, again, another beauty feed. This is what makes Paige special. The no look, knowing what's gonna happen.
Something she remarked to us, and the numbers bear out as well, as Paige Bueckers is on. Bueckers, the offensive board. Bueckers' leaner is good.
Her child in this environment.
Bueckers leans in and finishes from Nelson Adota. Westbrook peeling back. Bueckers, the leaner, yeah. Winner heads to the Elite Eight. Bueckers will pull up from the mid-range.
From doing the same, UConn shooting 59%.
Bueckers, oh, what a delivery to Eddie. Bueckers, a three, truth. Bueckers, again. Year, a finalist for it this season as well. Bueckers had a look, didn't take it. Now Will, and
Smith just did get the board and handle herself.
Edwards comes up with a steal. Bueckers lines it up and knocks it down.
The freshman with the steal feeds the other freshman, Paige Bueckers. Three, they're feeling it.
Paige Bueckers. Bueckers back door.
Everything you hope for.
Oh,
so
this
far.
Is tremendous. Bueckers, the pull up is good.
Bueckers thought about it.
Bueckers, the pull up. Oh, yeah. These teams have ever met in the NCAA tournament. They met in the semifinals back in 2010. A UConn win is Bueckers.
A little bit of daylight. She can get through it. And here, slices through two defenders. No help side there.
She's had at least 20 in each of the last three entering tonight. Bueckers, nice cut to free herself for two. Bueckers, a three. You bet!
With an on-ball screen for Paige Bueckers.
Bueckers, the leaner, rolls in! Here's Bueckers, another three, you bet! Paige Bueckers is games, that won't go. Edwards, the offensive rebound, Bueckers will pop and hit! 90 NCAA championships. Bueckers connects! Nelson Adota finds Bueckers. Bueckers, mid-range, got it. Donald slides in, just couldn't finish. Here comes Bueckers. Still time for UConn. Bueckers, unable, yes, she gets the roll.
Buckets missed by Connecticut. This wasn't one of them. This is a hard take. Drive rattles around, but goes through for Paige Bueckers.
D
Do they have enough run?
Seven for Arizona. Under a minute and a half to go. Bueckers connects.